everyone. My name is Hope Yoder, and I specialize in handmade goodness. So I've been in the crafting industry for goodness, about 20 years now. And recently, I opened up my studio so I can invite anybody who owns a laser to come, and I'll personally train them in a small scale setting how to use the laser, how to design projects, not only that, how to grow, start, or scale your business. I'm here at the Eon Experience, and my goodness, what a privilege to be able to see so many amazing lasers side by side. And I will say, like any equipment, not all lasers are created equal. So it was really a blessing to be able to see some of the things that are really important to me as a maker and a businesswoman to know what works best for my business. What stood out to me the most about the experience, it was really chill and relaxing. There was no pressure to choose an Eon laser. I was able to see all the major players in one place. I didn't know what to expect when I got here, but I love the fact that I could just, with a little guidance, push a few buttons and I could make things and really decide what I liked and what I didn't like about each one. What did I think of the new Nova? That's gonna be my next laser. So I'm glad I brought my husband Marv with me because he hears me talking about all this stuff. And now he's like drooling himself. That Nova was the bomb. Not only that, there's a cool remote control. I'm a little bit on the shorter side, the fun size. And so what was really nice about that remote control is I could use it to frame my job, to do all kinds of stuff. And the bed size. When you're here, you see the footprint of each machine. And so in the Nova, I noticed I have the same space, but I have so much more bed area. That means I don't have to leave money on the table and turn away those bigger jobs. My thoughts on the upcoming tech upgrade that I saw are like mind-blowing, game-changing. I saw 6 tumblers in one bed. Now you guys know that I love to make tumblers. I make a lot of money with them. So efficiency for me and my circumstances is everything. Time is money. And it's so true when you're running tumblers. So I'm no longer gonna have to load one tumbler, wait, load another tumbler and wait. Now I'm gonna be able to plop 6 tumblers on that bed at the same time. I don't know about you, but that's like, shut the front door. This was such a great experience, being able to come here and seeing all the lasers side by side. I wanna invite you guys to come down and you can experience this for yourself. Also, I wanna mention, if you come down to Melbourne, Florida, they're gonna treat you really good and you're gonna get to see everything that I saw and make your own conclusion. And once you make your decision, if it's Eon, like my decision was to purchase from Eon, I'd like to invite you to mention to your sales rep that Hope Yoder referred you. That would mean the world to me. It also helps me bring fresh new content like this to you. I wanna say thank you for watching, and I can't wait to meet you in person at my retreat in Sarasota, Florida.